Administration, an unidentified aircraft has been listed in the state of Florida. The aircraft is presumed to be foreign and may pose a threat to those in the area. Florida residents are advised to immediately tune to local media outlets for further developments, as it is not known if this aircraft is a hostile enemy. More updates will follow as information becomes available.